Hello, learners. Welcome to class. This is Basic 4 Mathematics, and our topic for today is square. By the end of the class, I expect you to understand the term square, find the square of several numbers, and solve several exercises. Exercise questions on square on your own. Okay, so now let's look at the meaning of square. The square we are discussing today is not a shape. We know we have circle, we have rectangle, we have square as shapes, but this is not a shape. Okay, now the square we are looking at today is gotten by multiplying a number by itself. Square is the result of multiplying a number by itself. Okay, for instance, if I write down 2 raised to power of 2, that is what we are discussing. 2 raised to power of 2, the raised to power of 2 there means I'm going to multiply my 2 by 2. Let me pick another number. 3 raised to the power of 2 means I should multiply 3 by 3. That is, 3 is appearing twice. 3 times 3 give us what? 9. Now, the square is the same as raising to power 2. That is, after writing down your number, you write 2 on top of your number that you want to raise up, okay? And square is denoted by superscript 2. The superscript is the small number, the small 2 that you write on top of the number you're trying to raise, okay? Now, if we try to do our examples, we will understand better. Examples, find the square of the following numbers. Find the square of the following. 6 raised to power 2. The 6 is the number, y 2 is the square. Okay, so what are you supposed to do? It means you are going to write down 6 twice. You will write down 6 twice. 6 raised to power 2 means 6 times 6. 6 times what? 6. You are multiplying 6 by itself. Okay, that will give us 39. Is that not so? Okay, now let's go to number 2. 7 raised to power 2 means you should multiply 7 by 7. Multiply 7 by 7. And if you do that, it will give you 49. Count 7 into 7 pieces. Okay, that will give us 49. Then number 3. 5 raised to power 2 means you should multiply 5 by 5. Multiply 5 by 5. Okay, that will give us 25. Now, what are the things you need to remember under this topic? The square is a number times itself. The square is a number times itself. Let's use example one again. 6 raised to power 2 means you should multiply 6 by 6. Okay? Don't multiply 6 by 2. It is 6 multiplied by what? 6. Multiply the number by what? Itself. Okay? Then the second thing to remember there is the square is the same as the power 2. The square is the same as the power 2. The power 2 there signifies that you should multiply the number by itself only twice. Okay? Let's use number example 2 to explain this. 7 times 7. You are writing down 7 2 times. That is, 7 times 7 give us 40 9. Okay, you can go ahead and do other example exercises on your own, like square root of the square of 4 means 4 times 4. The square of 8 means what? 8 times 8. The square of 9 means 9 times 9. Okay? Try your hands on those ones and you do this assignment for me. Find the square of the following numbers. 9 raised to power 2 give us what? 9 raised to power 2 give us what? I guess you know what to do. 9 raised to power 2 give you what? Okay? 4 raised to power 2 give you what? 4 raised to power 2 give you what? 10 raised to power 2, what will be your answer? Then, 3 raised to power 2, give me your answer as well. I'll be expecting your feedback. Do have a nice day ahead.